Hi everybody, it's Lynn here. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Now I'm at the Cactus and Succulent Show here at the Dublin National Botanic Gardens of Ireland. And guys, it's incredible, and of course I've got to share it with you because it's just, they have some most incredible plants here and a lot of them are flowering as well. So I want to take you with me and enjoy the show, guys.
Yeah. Flowering one. No?
Always that one's coming to flowers.
Yeah. There's a couple of buds on it. And while they're there, you might as well make the best.
That's coming to bud as well. Guess what, guys? I saw these plants for sale that my wonderful friend Michael is selling, and you know what? I just couldn't resist. There's always room for one more, a few more. I've got a hoodia here, absolutely gorgeous. I haven't got one of these in my collection, and it's actually coming into flower as well, look, which is really exciting. And I've also got one of the Echinocereus adustus as well. Look at that, isn't that gorgeous? So there you go, guys. I just couldn't go without treating myself.
Ramps and I slow down to naught and put my hazard warning lights on. And I think everyone was going mad. This is Tesco's finest cat litter. It actually is a clay pellet, but it doesn't have any calcium in it, so it's very safe. I never heard about it on the internet. A guy did a big article. Just free now, not the ordinary white stuff.
Now guys, this beautiful cactus here has won the whole show. This is the best cactus of the whole show that's won the overall prize. And it's a Mammillaria carminae, and it's a dual hybrid. And I have one of these that's much smaller than this, and it has the cream flowers. This one has the pink flowers because it's a hybrid. But isn't that just beautiful, guys? There's a lot of age to this gorgeous cactus here. It's just so stunning. Amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, but she'd be a part of it. Come on, John.
Oh, no!
Ale nie do tego kolczy.
This time of year, they've I've been in there, they've window baskets and they've bowls like that.
Yeah, always looking for round gardens.
Yeah, and the garden centres have them now, but they, some of those like B&Q and other places like have those.
They're lovely quality plastic, aren't
they? They are, yeah. I always thought they had to be in terracotta for heat purposes or whatever. But I look forward to having sort of 500 feet.
We're
working towards that.
Hey, I tell you what, we'll get them up to you if you want.
Oh,
is it?
Half.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
We're moving about 9 pounds. Like, we'll have to wrap up 500 cacti every time.
It's not character building, isn't it?
Apparently, well, you have a weak smile in the face like that, you have to do it.
Yeah. Oh, well, you know, it's a wonderful collection to have. And I'm sure not very many people have 500 cacti. So.
I think she likes collecting weird and wacky. I think that's why she's a comedian, you see.
I collect stuff as well, you know. So I used to have a bus hidden up in the roof of the mountain, and that was full of books.
Oh, the books are fantastic. I was just seeing that.
You know, all sorts of stuff, and I collect bookcases. And if anybody's trying out now, I'll take it. But yep. I know it's getting sort of really bad now.
Now guys, I'm sure that you enjoyed it as much as me. The cacti and succulents here are absolutely gorgeous and breathtaking. I've had an amazing time walking around looking at these beautiful, beautiful plants. And I'm sure that you enjoyed the show as much as me. Now guys, if you're in Ireland and you love cacti and succulents like I do, you must join here, because I'm going to put the links down below to the Cactus and Succulent Society of Ireland. And it's amazing. You meet loads of like-minded people, and I'm going to be there, of course, so you have to come along, guys, if you're in Ireland. So I hope you enjoyed the video, everybody. I want to send you loads of love and loads of happiness and tons of happy growing, as always, from Ireland. Until the next video. Bye.
Yeah, come and have a look. Which one are you looking at? We'll be right back.